Come time, come distance.
Wow! Nikki, I woke up early today, bursting with excitement. This is the day we have been preparing for. And today we will make good on our promise to commit to each other forever. It has been my way to try not give in to cheesiness, but this time I'll make an exception. Better hold on to this letter because I cannot promise you many letters. But I promise you my love, devotion, fidelity, and protection. I love you and I'm looking forward on our lives as husband and wife. With so much love, my...
Thank you, honey. See you later.
My dear brothers and sisters in Christ, today we are about to witness two great Christians who freely and willingly bind themselves together as one in the Lord in the sacrament of matrimony. Show this place love that never dies. Yes, our love will never fade. Our love will never fade. From the sunrise of our love to the sunset of our days,
darkness might just bring us to our knees, but the fire in you is the only light for me. So search your heart when everything feels wrong, and you'll find my voice singing you this song. 'Cause our love, our love.
I'm glad I have my true love and best friend. Don't be late. Smile.
Thanks, Anne. I love you.
Darkness might just bring us to our knees, but the fire in you is the only light for me. So search your heart when everything feels wrong, and you'll find my voice singing you this song. 'Cause our love, our love will never fade. Our love will never fade. From the sun.
Nikki, do you take Michael, their present to your lawful husband, according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to him as his wife?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept him as your lawful husband?
Yes, I do.
Michael, do you take Nikki, your present to your lawful wife, according to the rite of our Holy Mother, the Church?
Yes, I do.
Do you give yourself to her as her husband?
Yes, I do.
Do you accept her as your lawful wife?
Yes, I do.